I'll wait as long as I have to, ma'am.
Look at all this. Nice.
Just a moment and we can begin. Please, step forward. Ah, yes. Welcome. Welcome.
So, this here's a vault, right?
Quite correct. And you could be one of our lucky new residents.
You do got food in this vault, right?
Of course. And a chance at a new life. A question or two first, however. What do you think is the role of a good government?
Government? What the hell are you talking about?
Do you know what government is?
Some sort of old world club, right? But I don't want anything to do with that.
I think we've got what we need. You won't do for our special assignment. But welcome to our vault. Your new home. If she is representative of what's left above, the outside world must be rougher than I imagined. Are you ready for the next interview?
Why didn't she work as a test subject?
Skeptics and cynics rarely produce good data. No, we need someone willing to cooperate.
Let's continue.
All right. Hello. Welcome to Vault 88.
This is a real nice place you have here. Real nice. And I can go wherever I like, right?
Within reason, yes. But I have a question for you.
Sure, sure. What do you want to know?
A hypothetical. Let's say the reactor core is melting down, and you're the only one who could stop it.
Is there something wrong with your reactor?
No, no, it's fine. Just pretend, so you can stop the meltdown. But you'd suffer from extreme radiation exposure. What would you do?
Well, whatever you'd like. If you don't mind, I'm anxious to look around.
If you're thinking about ripping us off, don't.
Listen, it's hell up there. If you really give me food and a place to stay, I'll be good. Just don't go expecting me to jump in a reactor for you.
Why are you here?
Just come here to lend a hand, right? I want to do whatever it takes to help out.
I think we could use them in our vault.
As long as you guys are on the level, I'll give this thing a try. Honest.
I appreciate your candor. You can stay, but you're not what we're looking for. Go ahead and get acquainted with your new home. What a colorful gentleman. Clearly, he won't work for our experiments. Here's hoping third time's a charm.
It's not his fault. You have to look out for yourself out there, if you want to survive.
I certainly trust your instincts on this. Mine are, shall we say, rusty from all the years of solitude. Next. Hello. Welcome to your new home.
Wow. A real overseer. I am so happy to be here. Hi. My name is Clem.
Yes. Clem, is it? Before you settle in, I have some questions.
Oh, okay. Sure. I'll answer anything you like.
Well, that's good. Here's a scenario. You've been assigned guard duty. You know, stand watch and make sure outsiders don't breach the perimeter. But from inside the vault, you hear a woman screaming. What would you do?
You want me to guard something? Sure. I can do that. I can do that right now, if you want. but I don't hear any screaming, Lady Overseer.
Well, aren't you just precious?
Thanks. I think.
Another question for you. What can you tell me about your mother?
Oh, she passed. But she was nice. You would have liked her. She killed a mole rat once.
Really? That's remarkable. Describe the traits you most admire about her.
Well, she was strong because of the mole rat, and she fed me. God, I'm sorry. This place is so much better than the ditch I was living in.
Mole rat kill counts really are the foundation of maternal affection.
I guess. Am I doing okay?
We're looking for a volunteer, Clem. Someone to test some new devices that will help everyone. Are you interested?
You mean I can stay? I mean, yes! I'll help out. I like helping. That's me, Clem. Always willing to help out.
Yes. I think you'll do nicely. And no time like the present to commence. Now that we have, Clem, we are ready to begin. The first step is to get him properly equipped and dressed. There should be supplies in the welcome area near the entrance.
I'm just so hungry all the time.
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course.
I just want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Sure thing.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure.
I want to trade a few things.
Okay.
Clem, let's get you outfitted like a real vault dweller.
Some people complain, but not me. Just happy to be here.
Excuse me.
Our first vault residence. What a moment. But on to business. Exercise is an inherently selfish activity. Instead of using every hour, every minute, to further the goals of the community, a resident instead improves their body past the minimum requirements. Vault-Tec has devised a solution, the Power Cycle 1000. While you pedal, you provide raw power to the vault. A perfect answer to an inherently counterproductive practice.
Settlements can always use power.
Precisely. The prototype is far from perfect. There were incidences during its R&D. Maybe even the stray cerebral hemorrhage.
What? Overseer?
Oh, Clem. Don't worry yourself. This model won't suffer from those defects.
Oh, good.
Well, probably. Let me download the schematic to your Pip-Boy. Build it and attach a terminal to choose the parameters of the experiment. Work Clem hard. Give me power.
Hey.
You say the word.
Piper.
You look like you could use a pick-me-up.
That's all.
All right.
Hey.
Just let me know.
Wait there.
Okay. I'll be here then.
terminal somewhere.
And inside there's... Hey! Take a look at this.
That's it.
Powering up. Protectron on duty. Attention. Interfering with a law enforcement robot is a felony.
That's it.
the fuck was that?
Someone there? First mistake, last mistake.
Disappearing act, huh?
Just getting warmed up over here.
Getting shook up over there.
Alarm. Order 80. So, please, stand by.
Man, come back. I was having fun.
Fugitive has evaded pursuit. Law enforcement authorities now have primary responsibility for apprehension.
Where'd that little fucker go?
Sign of him now.
What the hell was that?
Don't quit, do you? Shit! Lost him.
Intruder, identify yourself. Do not make any further escape attempts, lawbreaker. Law-abiding citizens, please leave the area.
This is bullshit.
Playing games with me, huh?
Hold.
Shout if you need me.
continuing search for your attempt.
Nothing. At least it sure as hell looks that way. What the hell was that?
What?
Just noise.
What the fuck was that?
Scared, huh? You should be. I'll find you.
Show your face! Come on! I dare you! Payback time, boogeyman!
Heads up.
What you got for me?
Moving out.
Yep.
Was that? This is gonna be fun!
And hey there.
You're back. Were you able to find those parts?
I've got them right here.
You do? All right. Let me take a look. Yes. Yes. It's all here. It's really all here. You've more than earned your reward. Here. Here. Just like I promised. Now, I need to get back to work. Finally. There we go. Nice to finally have the parts I need. Now I can get some real work done. Let's see now.
Girl could get real comfortable in a place like this.
Welcome.
Fresh tar berries.
Wish I could say I had half the guts you do. Standing up to a creature twice your size? Ha! That's no joke.
Hey.
Good luck. Let's hope you won't need it.
Someone there!
Going to waste otherwise.
Carrington wants to talk with you. Sounds important.
Hey there. Good to see you again.
Ah, good. You're here.
Hey there. Good to see you again.
Hey, Doc.
Ah, good. You're here. There's been a development. A raider gang has captured one of our agents, codenamed Blackbird. The twist is, we thought he was already killed at Augusta's safe house. Desdemona clings to the far-fetched hope that A, Blackbird is alive, and B, he can tell us what happened to the synths held at Augusta when it fell. So she wants you to tackle this fool's errand.
I'll pass.
Glory said the same. Perhaps Desdemona will let this matter be dropped now.
Hey there. Good to see you again.
You really walk the freedom trail. By yourself.